Hi, welcome to my channel Electric Revolution. In this session, I will be exploring the delta-y transformer connection, which is commonly used in the field. My goal is to provide a fascinating perspective that challenges conventional knowledge and helps you gain a deeper understanding of this configuration. First, let's look at how to calculate the line-to-line voltage from the phase voltage in a Y connection, assuming the neutral point on the secondary side of the transformer is grounded. Well, then, what is the exact relationship between the voltage in the primary delta connection and the phase or line-to-line voltage in the secondary Y connection?